motherfucking sun. Longing out my vlog, man. Do I relocate or do I just wait? Not patiently wait. That big cloud, fuck this. This is ridiculous. So how's it going, guys and girls? Oakley here, and today for you guys going to be a vlog. I have made my brothers vacate the fake, well not fake, we have got some sort of like makeshift basketball court thing up here. It's basically just concrete with two basketball nets, and that constitutes some form of basketball court. But nevertheless, I decided I'd give you guys a vlog today, and there's a couple of things I wanted to talk about. The first of which is, if you guys remember back to January, I think it was around January, well, no, it was January the 12th, I don't know why I said it, I think. It was January the 12th, I actually entered the Link Space Academy competition thing. I'm actually doing pretty well in that so far, I think I'm around 25th place. The competition actually ends in 5 days, so if you guys haven't voted, if you could please go over there and vote for me, that would be absolutely amazing. There'll be a link to it in the description down below. All you've got to do is go over there, click on that link, obviously, and just click vote, and it'll boost me up sort of thing, and if I'm in the top 200, then I get through into this competition. But I'm assuming that there's going to be quite a few people making that final push, trying to secure their place in the top 200. So if you guys could help me out with that, that'd be absolutely amazing, guys. If we get the top 20, that'd be absolutely sensational. Top 10 would be out of this world. But yeah, so that's all going ahead. And if I get into that, then I go into this competition thing. And it's like the final 200 get taken to this place in London, and you do like mental and physical tryouts and all that sort of stuff. So I guess it's a good thing that I've been going back to the gym, which would be absolutely fantastic. Imagine if I actually got to go to space, that'd be absolutely freaking unreal. Some awesome, new awesome good news is that I've actually got some of my clothes through that I'm going to be selling. You guys have asked me so much about getting a t-shirt shop done, so that's all going ahead, which is going to be absolutely sensational. I'm actually wearing one of them now. The shop's not open yet though. I'm going to do that in like a week. I think the shop will officially open in like a week or whatever, but wearing one of them now, and they actually are really, really nice. I mean, sometimes you can see them and you think, oh, the quality doesn't look too that good sort of thing, whereas I really wanted the quality. I mean, I'm wearing it now and I really like the top. I mean, I'll do like a proper video about that in a few days time when that actually comes around to being released sort of thing. There's no point talking about something until it actually happens. But yeah, just been chilling out today. I was meant to go get my phone sorted out. My phone, iPhone, this bad boy, I've actually had this phone for so freaking long. I was trying to think back when I actually first got it. I think I've had it for definitely over 2 years. I'm on a 2-year contract. I was due my upgrade back in January, February, March. I was due my upgrade in March, so I've had it for like, what, 26 months? And it's only now beginning to die on me. The battery gets down to 50% and then it completely annihilates itself. It just turns off for some bizarre reason. I have no idea why. I don't really want to get rid of this phone. I'm sure there's a way to like back up all my apps and all that sort of stuff before I do switch over. But I want to get the iPhone 5S. However, I don't know when it's coming out. And some people have said it's going to come out in like 10 weeks. Some people have said it won't come out till next year. And I went into Orange, or EE as it's now. What the fuck's up with that, by the way? I mean, EE is now Orange and T-Mobile, but they're two separate companies still. So I'm with Orange, but if I want to get unlimited data, sorry, my phone's going off. If I want to get unlimited internet, I have to be on T-Mobile. It's like, well, you're on the, there's three companies going on. Like, why are you confusing shit for? Anyway, went in there and I asked them, I said, well, I was due my upgrade in March. Is my next upgrade still counting down sort of thing? So if I'm on a 24-month contract and I've gone over two, I haven't upgraded for 2 months, does that mean I've only got to wait another 22 months? They said, no, it just keeps rolling until you actually upgrade. I was like, well, that's a bit of a fuckery really, isn't it? Because it should, as soon as you're due upgrade, if you don't take it then, it should start counting down. So you could upgrade any time in between those 24 months and you'd only have the remainder of the time left before you could upgrade again, if that makes sense to you. So I was a little bit pissed off with that, to be honest with you. I think that's a little bit of a fuckery. But there's nothing I can do about that really. I'm going to call up Orange and try my very best to like convince them to give me like a better deal sort of thing. I'll be like, listen, I'm going to leave your company. I'm not going to tell them I'm leaving T-Mobile because like they might be interconnected. I'm leaving your company for somebody else. Give me a bargain. That's what I'm asking for, mate. Where's the bargains? And I don't know why I was actually doing that. Just give me a bargain, motherfucker. And see what they actually say. Hopefully, they'll give me unlimited data or something along those lines. That'd be absolutely fantastic. And out of the blue this week, I was like pretty much planned another two holidays. I was only planning to go away to Ayia Napa with my like mates that are not like YouTube affiliated sort of thing. But then now also there's a festival that actually falls directly over my birthday.
Sorry if there's wind. I don't know if that's going to distort the audio. I'll wait just to... it's only a light breeze, actually. So there's a festival that falls directly over my birthday, Outlook, and loads of my friends are going there, and now the scales have tipped, so more friends are going there than aren't, so I'll be here with basically none of my mates on my birthday, so I'm like trying to figure out, do I want to go or do I not want to go? I mean, I've never actually been to a festival before in my life, so I would like to go to one. It's in Croatia, it's on a pebble beach. I'm not really fond of pebble beaches because they tend to have spiders. I'm not a big fan of spiders. So yeah, I'm gonna do that. And also I might be going away somewhere else this year on another like lads holiday thing. So I've got three holidays in one summer, which will be absolutely insane. And going to Croatia, which is absolutely sick. But yeah, I think that's it for tonight, guys. Hopefully you guys are gonna be going out and getting battered. I'm still not sure what the plan is for us. I think we might be going to walk about to watch a football game. Oh, there's fucking football on today, I think. Not sure. I think there is. Well, by the time this is up, they probably will. I will know or won't know, so yeah. If you're watching at this point, leave a comment down below saying Guinness football. And also, don't forget to subscribe if you're new around here. Leave a like if you enjoyed the video. And check me out on Twitter if you're not already. I've been Oakley. You guys have been fantastic. Please don't forget to go and vote down below. Send me to space. And yeah, speak to you soon. And goodbye. Oosh. Fucking back again, mate. I don't even plan this shit. Not even scripted as I thrust my crotch into the...